Sean Bradley, here tonight with Miles. And we're going to go through the second part of rowing. We talked about rowing when I was down in Mexico a couple weeks ago. And we're going to follow up with a couple more of these principles. And when we do rowing, we do it from four different grabs. We do it from kind of four different hand positions, but they're really all the same position. When I'm here, when I'm doing this as a drill, I'm going to always step with the hand that I'm going to grab with. And I'm going to move in. I'm going to push in to get his balance. So as I drive in, I'm going to push him in. Drive down, I'm going to pull him down. Across. And down again. So this is going to be a drill. So as I'm doing this, I'm not concerned about what he's going to do striking-wise. I'm not concerned about the self-defense application of this. I'm worried about movement. I'm worried about moving my body in relation to him. So the first one, I'm going to hook on this, the hypothenar part of his muscle, or the pinky side of his muscle. I'm going to hook these fingers in, and I'm really going to pull from the pinky, my pinky, and I'm going to seal across the back of his hand, getting that tight grip. I'm going to row in and draw back out, keeping that grip there. The second one, I'm going to roll over. My thumb is going to be at the base of his pinky, and I'm hooking around the thumb side. So I'm hooking in here, hooking straight over. My pinky's doing most of the work. My index finger's there. And this is what we do for an outer wrist lock. So I'm pulling down, going, opening up to the outside. The third one's going to be the cross side. I'm going to move in. I'm going to push down again. I'm going to hook this hypothenar part of the muscle. Hook those fingers around. The pinky's doing most of the work. That's where I'm going to get the leverage. The seal across that back of his hand, coming right through here, opening up, pulling to my chest. So I'm driving in, rocking in, pulling to my chest. The last one is going to reach across as well, kind of like I'm going in for a handshake, hooking on this, the thenar part of his hand, the thumb part of his hand, hooking the fingers, again, all the way across the back. I'm not going to come up here across the wrist. I'm going to bring this down to the base of his thumb. As I bring that to the base of his thumb, that's going to give me the leverage to rotate his wrist. If I come up here on his thumb, I'm going to end up supporting his wrist as I go through, as I come in this direction. So I'm going to come across in this direction. So we're grabbing on this side, grabbing the hypothenar, thenar on the same side, so driving in, pulling back, driving down, opening up. The second two are on the cross side, so I'm pulling down, drawing to my chest, pulling through, straight across. So I'm opening that up, pulling with that pinky, getting that extra leverage. So that's the second part of rowing. There's four basic grabs. There's four basic movements as I rock in and rock out. And key on this is the hand position and the footwork. Hand position, footwork, and the other thing is my relationship with him and moving him and taking his balance. Thanks a lot for your help. Thank you all for tuning in. We'll see you next time.